So, the issue at hand. I gather you are wondering why I betrayed Lord E. I must admit, he and I, we... He is a very important person to me. In fact, this hairpin is a gift from Lord E. But things are very different now. So much has changed, including my lord and me. The man I once knew is now the Red Demon. And the truth is that the role he has taken on torments him. Witnessing the recent purge opened my eyes. I now know that he must be stopped. And who else can do it but me? It is as if all these years by his side have led to this moment. I let Mrs. Fumi escape, though it may yet cost me my life. That was the right thing to do. Yes, I am sure of it. But now, I am suddenly terrified. I can't shake the feeling that something horrible is about to happen. What do you think I should do? Perhaps you're right. I suppose there's nothing to do but trust them. I'm feeling much better now. I must apologize for letting my emotions get the better of me. Will you join the Satsuma uprising, I wonder? I know a back street out of sight of the Shogunate. I will show you. I only wish there was more I could do for you. Let me know when you're ready to go. Shall we make our way to the Satsuma Villa in Edo? As you wish. What is it? Well, I wouldn't mind devoting my time to the shamisen, which is more or less what I do now, of course. Although, playing as a geisha for one's customers is quite different from playing to indulge one's creative spirit. Perhaps one day, if I ever leave this place, it might be wonderful to explore the arts I learned for my trade. As you wish. Lovely. Shall we make our way to the Satsuma Villa in Edo? Indeed. Imagine how lovely that would be. Yes, together.
So you decided to join us. The Blue Demon's forces are marching on Princess Atsuko. It seems there is dissent in the Shogun's ranks. If they take custody of the princess, the Satsuma clan will become hostages. You're the one who brought Fumi back. You have my gratitude. Now we no longer have our hands tied. Leave this to us. You should get somewhere safe.
Please, take care of yourself. I'll be waiting.
Now to support the Satsuma. Are you ready?
Part of this band.
Indeed. I'll do my best not to disappoint. Barely a whimper.
Nicely done.
Where is she?
Okay. Nicely done.
Shogun's men are heading for that guest house. That's where the princess must be. Come on.
Nicely done. Thank you.
That was barely a whimper.
So we meet again. But what can you do?
I thought the stray cat would wander in. Still, you did well. You have my thanks.
Out of the way. My lady, we will soon have dealt with the vermin in the grounds.
I thank you. It seems all is going according to plan.
I'm afraid I must bring something to your attention.
What did you say?
battle!
I have news of my father, your lord. He was taken ill and has passed away. Without my father's army, we simply cannot proceed. We must lay down our arms, at least for today. But do not be disheartened. His dream will live on. Together, we will continue his legacy. Thank you once again for your efforts. It pains me, but now we can do little more than wait. I will seclude myself in my inner chambers. You have no need to fear for me. Even the chief minister would not dare come for me there. With my stepfather now gone, the Satsuma clan will be shaken to its core. Its future depends on you and Saigo.
But we lack experience, and our master is gone.
You know Saigo better than anyone, do you not? Compensate for each other's weaknesses, and secure the clan's future.
Yes, my lady.
I thank you. Now, what did you say your name was? What kind of answer is that? Everyone needs a name. Isn't that right, Princess Sato? What a curious individual. I look forward to speaking with you when things calm down. Until next time.
Please forgive me, my lord. I did not foresee the stubbornness of the princess.
You have been taking matters into your own hands, it seems. But at least the princess has been subdued for now. Fine work, but you are relieved of your duties for now. Go. Rest.
Yes, sir.